Natural gas is the cleanest of all fossil fuels, but storing it safely and affordably remains a challenge. Now, engineers from National University of Singapore, NUS, have devised a method to convert natural gas into a non-explosive solid that can be easily stored and transported. Using a novel low-toxicity additive mixer they formulated, the conversion can be completed in just 15 minutes, the fastest time so far. Their paper was published in the journal Energy and Environmental Science. The NUS team worked on a process of converting natural gas into a solid form known as gas hydrates or compostable ice, which consists of molecules of natural gas trapped in cages formed by water molecules. In fact, nature stores natural gas this way, but the process is extremely slow. Other researchers have previously managed to speed it up artificially, but they resorted to using highly toxic additives which are unsafe for both the environment and personnel involved. The new additive mixer formulated by the NUS researchers contains L-tryptophan, well known as an essential amino acid in people's diet. This muscle-building amino acid can also greatly speed up the caging of natural gas into solid hydrate. The NUS formulation produces the fastest reaction rate to date, more than twice as fast as existing standards, while being less toxic and safer to handle. Moreover, the end product is very stable and can be stored at minus 5 degrees Celsius and atmospheric pressure, similar to the conditions of a home freezer. This is impressive considering that the natural gas is reduced in volume by close to 90 times. Alternative ways to store natural gas include liquefying it at about minus 160 degrees Celsius or compressing it to almost 250 times atmospheric pressure. These approaches do not work at a large scale because either they are expensive or not so safe to store for long periods. The NUS researchers are now aiming to convert larger volumes of gas into smaller volumes of solid at a pilot scale of 100 kilograms per day. If successful, this will enable the commercial adoption of the solidified natural gas technology and create a solid that is stable to store at atmospheric pressure. They hope to eventually scale it up for industrial use.